Good morning and good evening, everyone. Welcome to the session of ASUS Smart Healthcare Solution. I'm Abel Chang, VP and the General Manager of AIoT Business Group in ASUS. Let me share where we are at and where we are heading to regarding the future of digital healthcare. With the aging population and the impact of recent COVID-19 pandemic, there has been a dramatic shift of medical procedures and the insurance in the provision of from major hospitals decentralized to community clinics or even in patients' home. Modern healthcare means not just a treatment but also preventative care, talent management and the diagnostics as well as individualized therapy. It is an ambition of healthcare authorities worldwide to be able to detect symptoms early, ideally before they develop into a full-blown illness, and to do this at scale across large populations. But with detection and the care provided at the individual level, to this end, portable smart medical devices and the AI-based diagnostic technologies and the platforms become the center of gravity. ASUS offers a variety of products to aid modern healthcare. This includes VivoWatch family, which started as a general consumer wristband but has been few generations so that it now offers medical grade and FDA approved VivoWatch. We also offer a portable ultrasound modality for diagnostic taking place in general practice, clinics or in paramedic vehicles, for example. This is just the beginning, as ASUS is pouring its 30 years of IT industry leadership, worldwide class R&D capabilities and nearly a decade of medical domain experience into realizing the best possible healthcare journey for patients at the point of care, from hospital to home. Now, please join me in welcoming Greg Lai, Medical Product Director of AI, ASUS AI Solution. Greg will take you through the detail of each product and the number of healthcare solutions deployed during the COVID-19 pandemic.
Thank you, Albert. And thank you all for attending this event. And we all know that smart healthcare is important and is destined to become a hot topic, a trend accelerated by the global pandemic. And of course, many companies are developing the smart healthcare product and technologies. So what differentiation and advantage are offered by the ASUS Smart Healthcare Solution? And as you probably know, the smart health is defined by the technology that leads to a better diagnostic tools, better treatment for patients, and intelligent connected device that improve the quality of life for anyone and everyone. And smart health can also be defined as the integration of patients and doctors onto the common platform for intelligent health monitoring by analyzing day-to-day human activities. So from our point of view, in relation to smart health, the key segment of relevance include electronic and mobile health service, or e-health and mHealth for short. And this include intelligent medical device, mobile apps, client and cloud platform, and AI technology. And we are also concerned with the electronic record management for both inpatient and outpatient care, and telecare for remote health support. So let's start with the big picture, the ASUS Smart Healthcare Solution. This provides the holistic healthcare service for cardiovascular disease and more efficient outpatient department, including the health tracker for preventive medicine, and the mobile medical device and AI early detection system for digital diagnosis, including the portable ultrasound solution and the electronic stethoscope solution that used for outpatient department. We also have the AI-based ICD-10 solution and nursing card for more efficient operation and procedure in hospital. And ASUS Smart Health also have both home and hospital telehealth solution. So in the next few slides, I will give you the introduction for our solution for different scenarios. The first scenario is ASUS VivoWatch series for preventive medicine at home for end users. And as you know, the wearable device now proliferate in a wide range of applications for the fitness obsessed and those seeking the healthier lifestyle. But we are seeing and creating the next stage of wearable products in the integration of AI and wearable biotechnology, which will have the direct impact on future healthcare. So what benefit will our health tracker bring to end user? Firstly, our health tracker has a comprehensive health checking functionality, including blood pressure, SpO2, heart rate, autonomic nerve status, electrocardiography, and also the sleep and activity checking to provide users with the 24/7 health data anytime and anywhere. And secondly, our exclusive AI technology automatically analyzes all the health and life data collected by the health tracker and provide personalized advice for improving users' health status, including the daily step and the sleep. And our target is to develop an intelligent wearable health tracker to accompany users in building a better and healthier lifestyle, and also provide the end user with the smart health management tool, like the vital sign, AI algorithm, app, and cloud service, which will help users manage their health data more efficiently. And you can expect to see the new generation of VivoWatch in the market in the end of June. Please stay tuned. And next, I would like to talk about our digital diagnostics product and the solution of outpatient department procedure for hospital and clinics. And what we want to do is to provide a healthcare professional with a medical healthcare device and AI-based early detection system to help them identify the potential health risk in patients that cannot be easily found by using the traditional process. And for example, if the healthcare professional wants to arrange an ultrasound or heart sound examination for patients, traditionally, the care provider will first need to schedule the ultrasonography or electrocardiography room, and then wait for the available time of the room for examination. Now, our compact and handheld mobile medical device can give the examination process a whole new landscape. For example, the doctor can use our portable ultrasound device in the outpatient facility to check the patient's medical image first and providing the preliminary information about health status. And this process is much, much easier than arranging an examination in the ultrasonography room and can potentially help the healthcare professional with early identification of health risk, such as the carotid artery disease. And besides our product for digital diagnosis, we also have a solution for outpatient department procedure. It employs AI technology to help medical practitioners identify the correct ICD-10 code. And I will give you more details about this solution later. And next, in this slide, I would like to share our new concept, the next generation of ASUS portable ultrasound solution. It's our first 64-channel portable ultrasound solution. And with the endoscopic and phased array, it can cover almost all the important organs, body parts, and scenarios for ultrasound scanning, like the cardiopulmonary system and invasive procedure to assess digestive and lung disease. And also, due to its wireless, pocket size, and lightweight design, coupled with 4-hour battery life, it can be used in many scenarios where a traditional car-based ultrasound device cannot, such as the ambulance, general outpatient department room, home visit, and telecare. So the key advantage of ASUS portable ultrasound solution are not only the hardware technology, but also the flexible and easy-to-use software, including apps for iOS, Android, and Windows, AI tool, and the autonomic report generation system. And we are currently preparing the FDA process for this new product. Please stay tuned and we will keep you posted when it is ready for the market. And regarding our solution for more efficient operation and precision in hospital, let me introduce Miracle, the ICD-10 AI coding assistant to you. The ICD-10 AI coding assistant aims to increase the operational efficiency with the AI. We apply AI to recommend medical codes by analyzing medical records, operation notes, and diagnosis for reimbursement. And features are AI insight for explainability, ICD-10 CM, and PCS coding. And the system will get smarter over time with the feedback loop. Under the hood, this is the ASUS state-of-the-art natural language understanding technology. And right now, we deploy around 18 hospitals, and monthly over 650 users use our ICD-10 AI coding service regularly. And we have also processed over 380K encounters with the benefit like increasing the coding productivity, coding accuracy, hospital case mix index, and potentially revenue for avoiding under-code bills. And we are very, very, very excited about the Miracle AI coding assistant and wish to improve hospital operation efficiency for all of our medical customers. And next, I would like to talk about our telehealth solution. As you know, the telehealth is fueled by the digital and AIoT technology, which allow us to reimagine the physician visit as a house call without travel, or monitor the health data of patients anytime and anywhere. And during the 2020, the pandemic not only changed our lifestyle, but also totally changed the healthcare landscape. The hospital telehealth has become more and more important for inpatient care. And I can share two of our real business cases with you. The first one is our telehealth solution for the patients in isolation ward. And as you know, the Taoyuan General Hospital is one of the official hospitals taking care of the COVID-19 patients in Taiwan. And what we deploy in Taoyuan Hospital is a total solution for COVID-19 special ward, including the health checker that can monitor the blood pressure, SpO2, and heart rate data. And the gateway app enables data transmission from device to the hospital information system, and the web dashboard for real-time monitoring. And this solution can really help medical professionals to reduce face-to-face routine checks for COVID-19 patients. But caregivers can still monitor the continuous real-time vital sign data of patients anytime and anywhere. And the second hospital telehealth solution is our smart nursing car. And I would like to highlight two key advantages of our solution. The first one is that our nursing car has a virtual round feature, allowing doctors to see treat patients outside the isolation ward by using the mobile device. And it can effectively reduce the number of frontline healthcare professionals entering the isolation ward. And the second one is our solution that can meet the requirement of medical-grade secure privacy of online communication, like HIPAA in US. And as well as our telehealth solution for inpatient care during the pandemic, we also have the telecare solution, which is used for ambulance. And firstly, is our portable ultrasound solution. With the advent of 5G transmission, an emergency medical technician, EMT, can collect the ultrasound image of patient first, and then transfer the image data directly to the hospital. And the medical practitioners at the hospital can then make the diagnosis according to the image and guide the EMT to take the necessary action before the ambulance and patients arrive at the hospital. And this solution can really increase the survival rate of patients, especially those who have suffered a significant trauma. And secondly, we have the intelligent ambulance management system, which can get the first-hand instruction from the remote medical cloud platform through the video call. The medical professional on the cloud can also receive the real-time vital sign through the connected medical device in the ambulance. And also, through our ambulance management system, the control center can get all the ambulance location, vehicle and driver status. And this way, they can make the better decision on emergency dispatch. And in addition to smart health solution for human user and patients, we also have the portable ultrasound solution for veterinary applications. And it can be used for both in-clinic and in-the-field practice. And because of its mobility, it's convenient for the veterinarian visiting farm or hospital to examine animals, enable them to detect the root cause of ailment in animals' nature setting. And as well, using the ultrasound on animals is naturally not as easy as on human patients. Imagine trying to encourage an animal into the tasting bed or even just to stay still. But our compact and handheld ultrasound device make the process so much easier. So the animals can be scanned in their comfort zone without the need for sedation. And that's all my presentation. Thank you everyone for joining us today. Stay healthy and stay happy.